Obviously, him being a number one pick, he was going. People saw the potential in him being good. So, and he's just starting to come into his own as the player, as Andre is. But I think they saw it. You know, whoever saw it, they saw it being that type of franchise player that has the ability to do a lot of things, and he's coming in to be that player.